With the ever-increasing pace of innovation, it's never been more important for developers to be able to efficiently write, test, and debug their code. The Microchip Technology MPLAB Snap in-circuit debugger programmer, available from Mouser Electronics, allows fast and easy debugging and programming of most PIC, AVR, and SAM Flash MCUs, and DSPIC digital signal controllers. Using the powerful graphical user interface of MPLAB X IDE, the MPLAB Snap connects to a computer via USB and can be connected to the target via an 8-pin single inline connector. The connector uses two device I/O pins and the reset line to implement in-circuit debugging and in-circuit serial programming. This provides entry-level users with all the speed and features needed to quickly debug their prototypes. The MPLAB Snap features a powerful 32-bit 300 MHz SAM E70 ARM Cortex M7 based MCU, ensuring quick debug iterations. Along with its support for wide target voltage, the MPLAB Snap supports advanced interfaces such as 4-wire JTAG and serial wire debug with streaming data gateway. The MPLAB Snap is also backward compatible for demo boards, headers, and target systems using 2-wire JTAG and ICSP. Designers can add new device support and features by installing the latest version of MPLAB X IDE, which is available as a free download from microchip.com. For more information on the Microchip Technology MPLAB Snap in-circuit debugger programmer, visit mouser.com.